A leaked GTA 6 trailer forced Rockstar to release it early. The trailer confirms Vice City setting, female protagonist, and 2025 release. It features fast cars, guns, and American hedonism. The game will be set in the state of Leonida and will be the biggest and most immersive GTA yet. This reveal follows other leaks, including 90 videos from the development process and alleged footage from a Rockstar employee's kid.